parents can be pretty cruel sometimes, dude. They get off on it.
They're evil. I wish I didn't have any parents.
Well, you could make them go away for a while.
How?
Well, I mean, you could call the police and have them take your parents away.
The police?
Yeah, I saw it on TV. All you gotta do is call the police and say that your parents both molested you.
What's that?
I don't know, but it works. When I wanted to get rid of my mom's last boyfriend, I just called the police and said he was molesting me, and I haven't seen him for 3 months.
Wow. 3 months without parents.
Awful.
But what did the police do to them?
Who cares? My parents deserve whatever they get. They're liars and cheats.
You have to make it convincing, though. When you call the police, you have to be like, my parents molested me.
My parents molested me.
No, but you gotta cry like this.
My parents molested me.
And then they'll say something like, was it a good touch or bad touch? And you say it was good touch. Or, no, wait, you say it was bad touch.
What's bad touch?
Something about a swimsuit, I don't remember. But you definitely answer bad touch.
Okay, molestered, bad touch.
Yeah, and cry. Oh, he's ready.
Oh my God, this isn't happening! I would never touch my children like that!
You do have the right to remain silent, ma'am. I suggest you use that right.
Please, just listen to me! What about my children? Who will take care of them?
Oh, now you care? They're going to live with their grandmother.
Their grandmother's been dead for 3 years! You're not listening to me! Kyle, tell these people that you're...
They'll never be able to hurt you again.
Cool, thanks.
All right, folks, our work here is done.
All right!
Just take those old records off the shelf. I sit and listen to them by myself. Today's music ain't got the same soul. I like that old time of rock and roll. Don't try to take me to a disco.
Dude, having no parents is awesome. I'm gonna say my parents molested me too.
Hey, yeah, we should all say our parents molested us. Yeah,
the following hot present.